So much death. I can't believe Arthas could have done this. Things are starting to get a little weird.
Kneel before the Lord of Terror. No escape. trials will consume this world. Come. Will shatter. Before me. No escape. My wrath.
Jaina! Jaina Proudmoore!
Lord Uther?
Ah, Jaina. I thought I might find you here. Where has he gone, girl? Where has Arthas taken the fleet?
He came to me before he left. I pleaded with him not to go. I told him it sounded like a trap.
Where?
Northrend. He's gone to Northrend to hunt Morganis.
Damn that boy. I've got to inform King Terranus. Don't be too hard on yourself, girl. You had nothing to do with this slaughter.
The dead in this land might lie still for the time being, but don't be fooled. Your young prince will find only death in the cold north.
You! Arthas is only doing what he believes is right.
Commendable as that may be, his passions will be his undoing. It falls to you now, young sorceress. You must lead your people west to the ancient lands of Kalimdor. Only there can you combat the shadow and save this world from the flame.
This is a light forsaken land, isn't it? You can barely even see the sun. This howling wind cuts...